Oh, didn't see you there. Yes, you. Talking to you. I bet you wanted to learn how to play this bad boy. Well, first, you must learn how to hold it.
Hello, my name is J.K. Rowling, and today I will teach you how to hold the French horn.
The French horn is a masterful instrument, capable of many, many sonorities. But before you can play it, one must learn how to hold the instrument. We begin by the left hand. Our left hand begins by holding the left side of the instrument, the side with your mouthpiece. What you want to do is you'll take your first three fingers and place them on the valves, like so. Good job! Next, you must take the thumb and place it on the thumb valve, like so. Let me see you try. Jolly good! Next, we must learn how to place the hand correctly inside of the instrument. What you want to do is to take your hand in its blade and correctly put it inside of the instrument. This way, we get to... No, come back! You mustn't get distracted. This is a very important step. Take your blade and stick it inside of your instrument in a straight arm. Like so. I'm zooming in to show you what kind of space you want with your instrument. Like so. Blade, straight arm, space. Are you getting that space? Very good. Time for our review session. Your left hand is placed on the valves. Make sure you don't forget that thumb valve. Very good. Your right hand, that's a trickier one. Remember that you start with blade, separate the thumb, stick it inside the horn, and leave a lot of open space. Let me do this again. Remember, left hand on the valves, thumb on the trigger. Very good. Your right hand. Blade, separate the thumb, straight arm into the bell, and make sure there is a lot of space. Let me see you try. Very good! Now that you have learned where to place your hands, we move on to the next part, which is putting the horn up to your mouth. What you want to do is determine if you're an on-the-leg or off-the-leg type person. The differences are like so. Off the leg. On the leg. Off the leg. On the leg. Let me see you try. Very good. Now determine which one is more comfortable for you. Very good. Now that you have determined which one is more comfortable, we must place our horn on our lips. This is the final step. What you want to do is make sure your mouthpiece is correctly on the lips. Now that you've successfully learned how to hold your horn, you can play it almost...
Holy fudge!
Now that you've successfully learned how to hold your horn, you can play it almost anywhere. Something in your eyes.
screen.